dos amigas, ya conoces a Kenzie.
Hola de nuevo.
Y...
Hola, me llamo Riz.
¡Probando patatas!
Como hay muchas patatas, las vamos a dividir en cuatro grupos.
This is light salted. Chips need salt?
I mean, these were the classics. It's no big deal. Now let's get into the real flavors. Chips, this is the barbecue section.
All the chips! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Southern barbecue. Oh, this is like really strong barbecue, just straight up barbecue. It's spicy. Can I kick it off? The next group is gonna be lime. So they're choosing two flavors for me, and then I'm gonna try to guess which two they are.
Oh!
Is it cheese and chili? I smell feet, literally feet. So I think there's cheese.
Ew! Do pickle!
Yep.
Yep.
I hate pickles. This is the start of the show. These chips are from different countries.
From China,
Mexico, Brazil. Greece. Woo-hoo. So we have Greece, China, Mexico, and Brazil.
Yeah,
I think it's Greek. Because
the Greek ones
are
wavy.
What? I think it's Mexico because it's a lot of spice.
Oh, yeah.
It's spice and lime. It's really, really strong. I love that.
Ew, weird aftertaste. Oh, no.
Yeah, I think it's China. You should like, at the beginning, it's like corn, and then it's like... Bleh, bleh,
bleh. Now we have one more.
Oh, my God!
What?
It was Brazil!
What?
It was Brazil!
What?
Oh, no! Brazil! No!
I have so high expectations for this.
That is not good.
I'm not doing the rest of it.
Separate mixed bowls of different kinds of chips from all the groups, and we are gonna mix them into a big sandwich and try to guess which one it is.
Okay, that's China. Dill pickle.
Dill pickle, me too.
Mm-hmm. Ow.
Barbecue. So China, dill pickle.
Barbecue.
Only one more.
It's a spicy one.
Mexico.
Okay, open up.
Wait.
Espero que os haya gustado este video. Me lo paso super bien comiéndome patatas. Y...
¡Suscríbete!
Del un thumbs up.
deja un comentario abajo y nos vemos la siguiente vez. ¡Adiós!